stuff, huh? There you go. Take that, Thor.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
What's the plan with the crate?
I'm not sure yet.
Shit! Shoreline, hide!
Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
We're good. They don't see us.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
Nothing so far. Found anything?
Negative.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks for that. What the?
What you got?
We all clear.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what?
Got it.
Oh, careful. Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. There.
Whew.
All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Double to wipe them out. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. Now I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, well, there was no reason for us to stick around.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Nice one. Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. Could use a good coup.
Get the left one.
Tell me
I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys' visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results.
Shit. What was that? Nothing here. Wait.
What was it?
Hey, you hear me?
Where'd he go?
Got it.
Shit, they almost had us.
Anything interesting?
Think we're good here.
Thank you.
see that? It's like a ninja.
Pretty slick, brother. Pretty slick.
Right beyond those walls. Here we go.
Oh, I'll get off.
Easy, Blue.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have blocked him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Hmm?
I spotted something.
Go scope it out.
Yeah, all right.
Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing, Brew. We're clear.
Let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and
getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. Hey, give me a hand.
I could get used to this.
Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's get some graves.
Let's. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Oh, look at that.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Ho ho. Gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guess this on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
As much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
I think you got that one.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Nothing.